Navigating the noise. Everyone has an idea, an opinion, a mandate, a curriculum, an agenda, a story to tell. Without action, the future will stay noise of the past. Navigating the noise of parents, management, teachers, government, and even our own. Put it all together, and this future would sound like, feel like, and look like this noise. Investing in a biocentric child is going to take more than a one-off project. It's going to call for a community of change makers, a community of teachers with grit and courageous thinking. It calls for real action, filled with wonder and awe. Otherwise, it stays noise. Take action. Just take action.
Just take action.
Action.